right, a little bit of tennis, and apparently not. Now, what am I supposed to do for the next couple hours, man? Where do I begin? I see the hate. They don't want to
see yeah, we're playing. This week is a profile episode on one of the top Canadian coaches in our sport today. He's engaged.
All right, I got my next couple hours set up. I'm just going to sit back, relax, and really not let anything bother me.
Mike, you had the privilege of speaking with him this week.
Yeah, Rob Steckley, former coach of, among other players, obviously Denis Shapovalov.